Dear friends, good morning, good afternoon, good evening to everyone. I wish you must be fine at your end. In this age of modernization of lifestyle, our focus is to become smart and technologically enabled with smart gadgets and smart machineries. You must be aware that today we are discussing about artificial intelligence from home to the field. We became smart with technological advancements in reference to smart home, smart car, smart phone, smart techniques of agriculture, and many more areas. From past age of ancient Vedic culture to present age of artificial intelligence, the role of machinery is important and it will remain there forever. When we talk about a machine, the mechanical engineering plays a crucial role, and in the age of artificial intelligence and machine learning, the mechanical engineering is aligned with computers and IT and is equally important. The only mention required here today is a mechanical engineer should be smart enough and enabled with spreading knowledge of artificial intelligence and smart techniques. Friends, we welcome you here in Gurukul Kangri University, Haridwar, to make you knowledgeable with the concepts of artificial intelligence, machine learning, unmanned aerial vehicles, drone technologies, and other smart techniques in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, offering 4 years B.Tech in Mechanical Engineering and 3 years Diploma in Mechanical Engineering with advanced courses and concepts. Kindly do visit us at www.gkv.ac.in. Thank you.